Own image after our likeness.
Oh,
has a Yamaun Sasukosu. Has a me when Yankupon Sun in the Sesu. Has a Mijitumu and in the Sesu. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yamisha was okay. Genesis chapter 2, verse 7. Also, the Lord formed man from the dust of the ground and breathed into him. He breathed into his nostrils the breath of life, and the man became a living being. The man became a living being. But then in Genesis chapter 1, God had said, let us make man in our own image, after our likeness. So we ask ourselves, over here, where is the image of God and the likeness of God? But then God said, he made man from the dust of the ground and breathed into man the breath of life. And man became a living soul. Now, the Greek word for breath is synonymous to spirit. It is the same as spirit. So the implication is this. God put his spirit in man, and man became a living soul. So God formed man from the dust of the ground. But then he breathed his spirit into man. He put his spirit into man. And then man became the living soul. So if you will agree with me, your likeness and your image is coming from the spirit of man. ma wo benya onyankopon suni ne seso. So when you read further in this, because this is not our subject of study this morning, we are just passing through to another direction. If you read through this, how did man fall? The day man fell, man had diverted from obeying the Spirit of God and started obeying another spirit. This is how man fell. And so when man fell, man was destined to die. Why was man destined to die? Because according to the perfect plan of God, the moment God, man will leave the plan of God and follow his own plan, man, the Spirit of the Lord will leave man. It will no more be in man. Therefore, man will no more bear the image of God. So the moment the Spirit of God leaves man, you don't bear the image of God. You bear another image. And so if you give birth with the image you are bearing, which is not the image of God. So if you read the Bible, there are only two books in the Bible. There are only two books in the Bible. The book of the genealogy of Adam and the book of the genealogy of Christ. Adam's own is stated in Genesis chapter 5 verse 1. Jesus' own is stated in Matthew chapter 1 verse 1. So when you go to Genesis chapter 5 verse 1, it is telling you about the book of the life of Adam, which starts from Adam and narrates all the way to Noah. After Noah, when Noah gave birth to his three sons, God intentionally decided to align himself with one called Shem. And through Shem, he picked Abraham. And then he started another genealogy with Abraham. So when you look at the book of life of Jesus Christ, it starts from Abraham to Jesus Christ. But when you look at the book of the genealogy of Adam, it starts from Adam. And then it ends with Noah. The point is very simple. Adam edit nyankopon esu ene ne seso de shaase. Nan su wantimi ene ti ogyai to ekɔ fa abon samsu. Ene ti Adam asefo nyina no. Obon samu ebinya tumi wo mo so. Isane se twere ne se ne awutie na semana wudi so no. Wo ye nakoa. Ani ti ni awotie bone ene na wodi so no wo ye bone akoa. Na ni awotie Kristo ani na wodi so no wo ye Kristo akoa. Ti se wotie Kristo ne na wodi na sem so a wo ye Kristo servant. Na se wotie obonsam ne bone ne na wodi so a wo ye bonsam servant. Whose image are you?
Mani person ne wo.
Whose image are you?
Mani sa so
ne. There is a study that was conducted about Adam. And he revealed, say, Adam, now you're so powerful, say, in that small era that he existed with the perfect image of Christ, he could stand at one place and have a meeting with the entire universe. He would just whistle like this, and all the birds in the universe will gather at a place for Adam to talk to the birds. He would just summon the presence of every living animal, and they will all come for him to name them. Adam was such a powerful being, and he was designed to live and last forever. That is the perfect image of God. That is the perfect image of God. For your information, it has also been revealed that Adam was created and given the perfect image of a 30-year-old man. So you know that Adam was not just born as a baby. He was created as a man. But theologians believe that Adam was created and given the perfect body, everything like that of a 30-year-old perfect boy. Young man. Jesus Christ also grew. He grew in the grace and in the favor of God, and reached a perfect age of 30. And then he started his ministry. Now, if you are a child of God, I am telling you, there is going to be a restoration one day. Those of us who believe, our bodies are going to be restored and given the perfect strength, the vigor and the beauty of a 30-year-old girl, of a 30-year-old boy, and you are going to live forever to glorify the name of the living God. Only if you bear the image of the living God. amana ye basa
ise
nipa idiri asiechi so for pacho yanko Romans chapter 6 verse 3 Romans chapter 6 verse 3
Romans chapter 6
starting from 2 Yes.
Romans 6 2. By no means we died to sin. How can we live in it any longer?
Amen.
Amen.
By no means. By no means. By no means.
By no means.
By no means.
By no means.
Oh, because we are dead to sin. So if we are dead to sin, how can we live in it again? And I know what I mean. Maybe you see in your Bible study and I'm busy about it. Because it is a woman who be now say, ah, a woman. That is, yes, sir. And you say, we are dead to sin. And let's say, you do not born here anymore. And I said, to us, sin doesn't exist. Of course, we wouldn't have a way, you know. We wouldn't have a way, and they had it done in a home. Let me be our sense. Would be a woo where I had it done. Would you not tell my obesity? The patch of Obona, Obebobiana, Ufanica, Obet me abeji, Ufanifia, Obet me abeji, O Kasama, Obet me abeji. When you die to the world, you cease to interact with the world.
That's just
a winning. That's a woman you
to near.
That will warm up on me. And it, the whole thing is, I will say, you cease to exist and interact with sin.
You see,
you say, and you're born in a young town, you're not a fan. And a man will be not that will say, unto me, and to any perfection. Said, it's not my use for that dying. Because on no being a new can say, be perfect. For your Father who is in heaven is perfect. So if he told us to be perfect, and then you sit there and say it is impossible to attain perfection, you are preaching a bad gospel. And yet you say, "Women to many Christ by your pen or preaching bad gospel at you." Can you please any pattern change? And yet is the same. Women to many the same. What you mean that they are any and I will put a yard with a Christ in the same? Will be say, a yard don't. A yard don't. Or say, a tia don't into yet, Toshua and your bonniana. There be ta. Yanni, I am my bonnino. A bayon, ya, for swats and a bonimu. I didn't see our cassassassemble. I started my message with the tombstone of Jesus Christ. Because Christ carried all our
burden.
He died as a sinner. But he died trusting God with washing. If you remember, whilst Christ was being burdened with all the sins of humanity, he opened his mouth and said only one thing. He said, Father, in you I put my trust. I leave my soul in your hands. I leave my soul in your hands. This morning, if you are trusting in the living God, if you are leaving your soul in the hands of the living God, when you die, the spirit that rose Jesus from the dead, he will come and quicken you, and you shall also rise with Christ. The whole idea about Christianity, you must be amazing. Number one, Christ will be here. Obey your Christ to near was in your bones. And obey your Hana, your more sua. But you reconsider. Reconsider because it has a pivotal point in your Christian life. The more thing that I will say will be your born as you are one as you see Christ to cast for the neighbor called paradise. Let my own, I don't know excuse. Baptism is a pivotal point in your life as a Christian. And in a soup on one, your bone. See, in a Adam, year bonnet and a woo before Christ. Now say ye kind. 1 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 20 to 23 in one. Bible my yeti as yes. Through Adam, all became sinful and died. And now Adam obia be ye bonnet. Obia be ye bonnet fo. Na obia su bui. Adam munti ena yen ye dasi ya bonnet fo. Ye wu ye. Ye wu wo nyamia tu. Ye wu wo wo nyankopon eni mu nyamu. Ye wu wo wo nyankopon ahu odi mu. Ye wu wo the presence of God. And ye through Adam. And our sign say through Christ all has attained life. There are two men. If you choose, you will follow one of them. Either you will follow Adam to sin and death, or you will follow Christ to life and righteousness. So when you follow Christ to life and righteousness, you don't go back to sin. Papa na meko yenu ba wuda hono no ubi tino aonti. Obi kana onti. Na baptism any say obi a obegye Kristo atum no o ma no ho kwan say Kristo wu na wu ye no meso mini ni wu enti wu wu Kristo ni e ma boni na ye pagea ho agba kronkron ye wu Kristo mu. That is the meaning of baptism. Anything, the moment you fall and you are covered, you are buried because you died. Baptism, the song first one I make a show. The moment I bed you best shame soon as no woo I'm a bonny reassi. Ye pitcha wo bad and kun ewo Christo. It ye pitcha wa to you everything is new. Bibi a frog. Catch me as a bibi a frog.
Bibi a frog.
I was set woo completely. Nia wa mu completely no. Oh, he had the spirit of Christ to wake him up. So where am I completely? Christ to home home on one in Yanemu free woman. Eighty me be Yanemu. Am I ye? Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And in Asamoah Romans chapter 6, verse 2, a catcher. So what kind to us were every day? So what kind to us were? Or say, young, are you who am a bonnet? You ain't mean to not bonnet movie. It's not the same. Nia, on the agene, nipa agene, and auntie, now would do on one cassa, ne flesh, a son, or no young pomba. What to mean so yammy any abra with your honam ben antenna? Or honam susi, or honam agene, honam agene, any riasi agene. Enti mi ma won so nyame ani ta na won nya nyame ba ta nebo se won jaye honam adwene ne honam nsusuya ani wiase nsusuya ni wiase adwene to na wo ma wiase completely na wo fa Kristo su na won nante wo Kristo mu a wo na wo ye onyankopon ba anopay ka kire won nya boldly se mi onyankopon ba
mi onyankopon
ka kire won nya se mi onyankopon ba
mi onyankopon
yesa ni se me ye onyankopon ba isane say me mi kure onyankopon ni patua me ye ni su ene ni seso so we ye onyankopon su ene ni seso we ye onyankopon ba so we ni onyankopon su ni seso no a wo she adam oko wo ene say you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
She adie bi e wo riase a e mama na ni ti a wo mu ni say perfection that is attained in Christ. You don't become a Christian and then you remain in your old state. Adam, John, a preaching or can one key thing in his message. Me can a best tell your minds a lot. When him say Adam, a preaching, John, a preaching, you know, say, we'll be over in JBL, and say, yeah. Was a proton when you mean enough for me and young for. Nayamos, Nabunu, when you know. And a Christ was so by, and a Baba Abrati, everybody, Chen was it. papa may then na menya down kwa osi podi mra no so osi medini nyina so osi ya koton woni menyina cheme nya fo na bi dimechi. But do you know, sir, it is a practice that was done in the Old Testament church. Tete asori no mu no woni bi sana esikafo omo sika no omo fa jehwe ye che obi timi ba asori obe chisika ohwe ni ba omo ho chire omo no wa chisika ama wo mo ama wo bia akoma atori yem. Look, it is very easy to so be changing ni ba physical image. And you're very easy. And it's your move baby no one did you pass physical image stress the yen home. And yana wouldn't you mean ya woye? The most easiest thing that could be in ya ye and you can feel proud. Listen, what shia will be? Nana won yina and the wonika. Now one in a karma tia see now in the wuya with them. Won papua every wataria every womb who will be here when you be a young man. Now what china wanna so bad so they don't switch in an iso. Christo ni with me yes. If you begin to change the image of your own brother. I didn't say you're very own stylist. Was it Kuru Namri? Naka type. And Katype. Look, so why to me I'm concentrating on the physical appearance of your own brother? Because sometimes when you come on this responsibility, not say yes. Or you say yes, I say, when we are on or share the physical appearance into a Muru Christ. You will be your shame, your physical appearance into your Guru Christ. I sorry, I'm a bay. Begin, I say, I'm a shame, ya, will be more effect. I mean, Papa, what you my uncomfortable, sir, throughout the service, my Guru Christ, near your beauty, your poor, and your uncle. Oh, be there, Juma. Who were Juma? Who met me after the Juma? Nana Jenny, et me a senior, miss. Na adwene si adwuma mu worry no every no so. O si de. Enti wunti wa hunu Christ. There is a phenomenon. If they see Christ in us because we are bearing the image of Christ, they will also become the image of Christ.
So mo Christ wo ye mu a. Ana Christ
se se no ye nyina ye follow what the world is teaching us. Yesua ne ye wiase e chere. And you know, people see us and they see the world. They don't see Christ. Why image and the world? Because if you don't bear the image of Christ, excuse me, Bibian Nantamu. Bibian Nantamu. It is a coin. Nan oya papa ye. And you know who ye. Analysis no who ya. And you're just a coin. A coin has two sides. It is either the image of Christ on one side or the image of Satan on the other side. And if you are not bearing the image of Christ, automatically you are bearing the image of Satan. So don't be deceived because Christ cannot be mocked. Yet me and another when you are coming, yet me. And I would then be a chili. Perfect. Simple. Let me ask you again. And near my word was saying, you are the light of the world. God said, Jesus Christ said, as long as I am in the world, I am the light of the world. Whoever lights a candle and covers it with a bushel doesn't want people to see the light. And obey me, come and be at our brother, so say, hi, be a woman. Now, obey a catasua, wouldn't you? And obey on your mere seven of Empedia catasua, on your mere seven ever, Empedia catasua, that a woman. I shall watch it, Jesus. I'll let you pay a woman with the pack. On your mere seven of Empedia catasua, and catasua, be. As long as you are in the world, you are the light of the world.
So what we are
saying, but I must also warn you of one phenomenon. Adam, the warning is, but the deception is, as someone who can say, we cannot live in sin.
See, to me,
what would you say? Baby, I am not a daughter, and he said, you will be pretty, you will be to me. I am from so. When you be bound, so no one will be a baby, you can't say, will you? In fact, Christo home, and then Kai was at you, and you will be a baby, you can't say, will you be? Immediately, you repent from it. You resolve not to do it again. Because you are here, we didn't say your body. Now what was so young? And then I just said, what's your body? What yet now we wouldn't say your body? Resolve not to do it again with all your might. Pray for the body and the spirit of Christ to lead you in not going into that thing again. He calls it the spirit, the dog spirit. He calls it the dog spirit. Or crown my home, or sign call the film, or fake no as a cool. What would say, dear way, and your mommy, we want no as I cool, we want no as I cool. I don't pay for one such a bump. Catch it when your coupon said, or crown my home, be a tenable. Now, if I sign call the film with the BR, may rebuke you in the name of Jesus Christ. I rebuke any dog spirit. I rebuke any dog spirit. I rebuke any dog spirit. In the name of Jesus. Once my Jesus Christ. Christ, am I yes, how can we see sin? So who be nyan is soon in the sesuana? You see sin. So train yourself. Train yourself. Train yourself until you attain that perfect stage where sin no longer recognizes you. One kasa. Tine tine wonho. Tete wonho. Ma wonho so sa kosi. Emera. Boni entimi mho wubi wonho wadene. Mwa be bato. Sister, me kan se bia cheo. Wona mkuro mu. Na sebi. Waware. But emema se wupe de bia. Waware. Wona mkuro mu. Emema wama se wupe nungpono. Sebi wongware yempa ka wongpe wongho. Enso debi yomo wama se wupe. Look. Say what I'm growing now with your driver. Now we see where you. Now in 30 minutes, nipper 20, I cut it into you. Now we're barbing you. Gina, what can I check you driving? Oba, say, is it, sir? Gina, see, check you are bravo. Check you dressing. Check you are not on you. Check it now for phobia or don't want to go. Check it certain things in your life. Because I never be the man for phobia, who never be home. It is certain people will always follow you because of never be a wedding now. Won't marry you. Oh, Pompa, yes, oh, now, come on, be ye. Christo, ye bear man, I'm out. Be for me, man, quite as open. I didn't try. Is it not because a real for one who will reform man or power will be woman now? Dress now, then I'm cool. Papa, what's that? Your style of walking in book, your style of walking in book will invite certain people into your life. I am telling you the truth. I came here to give you the mind of Christ. Sit down, reconsider. Don't live in these things. Because the moment you continue in these things, you are walking the walk of the world. And then there will be a way where we are going to be a way. I was a woman. Yeah, I could see that they were intimidated. wa tu kwa mi de ah one da ho no ene ma bi ho no ma abone bon sam kwa wa nwene wo bi kwa wo de wo ye wan sum wa fidie kwa wa do na be kwa so bi bi o ko si wa wu am wi ase but you are still living in the world adene wo wu am ya ko si o na na so che wo dan wo ye de wo dan ni
ma bo chere.
Is it okay for us to begin to change? Me ye Christo ni, me ye Christo ni no. Na me masturbate ya. Me be ye Christo ni no. Masturbation me ni ma de kubi. Me ye Christo ni no. Se na me won pena. She o me ye Christo ni ni no. I can't check. A friend is saying. O boyfriend is saying. Kwa me enye oso kwa sorry be kwe. Debi. Whether ono so kwa sorry or on kwa sorry. Once a wabe ye Christo ni no. Eka my wo. Eka. Se wa enti mi amane ntemu ama wa wo yesa mankenken. Sa mankenken ya ne ne ntire fi o, yakopɛ obi. Exorcist bi ne wa ba be tu na fi. Be tu spirit na fi fi o. Wo nyakopɔ ne wo ntena. Sa mankenken, I am telling you the truth. Christ will not live with you. Number 3. If you are a man or a woman or a boy or a girl here, let me tell you what the Christ of the mind of Christ. Christ ni Mr. Se kupe djuma na we nye bianya. Wa kasa shibi yasi. Isan is we asi bi djuma. Eni sika. Esei unya mimba. Se an kampu ena ubit mi asin se ni apu. Na we nye wansidi. Se nye beya wansire ubi sika. Ema ni pa mi mwa bonfinya. Enfa propose as be ya enso nyame ni emeso wonhwa since ne yanka no ton because e Christo ene ma ye tumi ye didi yi any bank ye tuma mu any a friend is say see you obi anka so be ye see you ansa pa your defo any bible musa o si Christo kwa e bo mani pa tumi ye didi yi pa o to Christo for when you are doing that see Christo so anka pa na wo ton wa who met me at Kwanka upgrading into Orange Factory? I'm a yee. Listen to me, it is never too late and it is never impossible with the Lord. There is one person in Riasi, Christoni, yeah, oh yes, I'll be a Nibino. Met me at Kwan with authority, say, Nyakupon in Yusu for anything. Oban Samu Pon Yusu for anything. So, you're part of what? A lazy person. When you come home, you sue for anything. But someone come help. Oh, shame me, you are mobile show. Oh, when you have to force out. But you know what, my dear chief. You can't say, bra, all night, my couple, my dear chief, bra. Oh, I'm a watch over now, baby. When you have to force, it is difficult for even the devil to use you. The devil is even rejecting lazy people. Christ was not lazy. So if you are the image of Christ, you cannot be lazy because laziness will lead you into